There's a poem that I learned as a boy. Pretty much lived my life by it. It helped me get through the really rough times.
You really got a problem.
10 grand for the lot.
Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole.
Hey, it's a toll to get on that bus, bro.
I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul.
It's Michael's school calling.
Hello?
Damage to school property. The EMT call, complaints from the students, their parents, half my staff. It's a mess.
Michael's getting bullied at school.
Why don't you go see Peepa?
You can take Michael with you.
You know he's a train wreck from the war.
I don't care what he is. You're going and that's final. Now clean this mess.
Man, it's crazy.
Hey, there's an exit coming up right now. What's the problem, man? The exit's right up there.
Exit to the left.
You're still facing those demons.
I don't care about anything. I don't love anything.
Ever since you came back from the war, you've done nothing.
I did 4 combat deployments.
Your nephew needs you.
He's a good kid, and I don't want him going down the wrong road.
Peepa, I brought your great-grandson, Michael, to see you.
You come from a long line of warriors, son.
Once you start fighting, you may never stop.
It's never too late.
Your uncle, he's in a much bigger fight.
I don't feel anything. Nothing works anymore.
Most days I just want to die.
You got me.
You are the future. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment to scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.